Hey guys, it's your boy Ryan here, back with another video, and I'm here joined with Mallu Explorer.
Yeah.
And today we will be exploring Ryan's rides, and at the end of the day, we will be driving a Ford Mustang from 1970s. Oh my god, guys, just take a look at all these cars they have outside. So bro, what exactly is Ryan Rides?
As you can see, they are mostly dealing with classic and vintage muscle cars.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So they brings the body and the engine from US, maybe separately. And then they will assemble it and completely rebuild the car here. So if you want your car a certain way, if you tell them in advance and you will pay them, they will make it the way you want.
So bro, what would be the price of all these cars?
So it starts at 288,000
dirhams.
Yeah, 288k dirhams here, and then it can go up to any amount according.
Up to 1 million.
You know the Barracudas and Hemicudas and are quite expensive.
Uh-huh.
Mustangs, Camaro, Chargers are a little less expensive.
Okay. Take a look at this Dodge Charger they have over here. I think this will be the next car up for restoration, right?
Yeah.
This is crazy. It's stripped down. Nothing is there.
See the pistons?
Oh, wow. That's crazy. Now, if you come over here, you can see this car. Guys, this is a Celine S7. It's actually a hypercar, and the price of this thing is over $1
million.
About 1,100 horsepower, zero to 60 miles in around 2.2 seconds. Just take a look at this bad boy. It's a Celine S7, only in Dubai. Now, a lot of people have contacted me about buying these American muscle cars. So I have Imran from Ryan Rides with me.
Hi.
How are you, my brother?
How are you? Good?
I'm good, my brother. So explain.
Okay. So the builds are not restorations.
Mm-hmm.
They are either resto mods or pro touring.
Mm-hmm.
Most of the builds, of course, are pro touring, and by pro touring I mean that, you know, the complete suspension systems, engines, everything internally on the car is completely changed.
Mm-hmm.
Externally also there are body mods, sometimes aggressive, sometimes not so much.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes what we call sleepers,
uh-huh,
where there is actually none, you know.
None.
This is how it goes, but the cars that we build are fully built from the ground up. So
okay,
we take the car back down to bone shell,
uh-huh,
and then, you know, all these upgrades happen and all of the bodywork happens and whatever, not so.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a turnkey process.
Okay.
So what the customer receives is, you know, at the end, a complete car. They just turn the key and go. So
now, what would be the average price of these cars?
Average?
Yeah.
Average price approximately, you know, starts from around the 250,000 dirhams.
250,000 dirhams.
And upwards, you know, depending on make, model,
okay,
how rare that car is.
So this a 67 coupe.
Uh-huh.
But there's a lot done to it. It's
okay.
No more that standard coupe anymore.
Okay.
There is the suspension that's been fully upgraded.
Uh-huh.
So it sits much lower than the standard Mustang would.
Mm-hmm.
Bigger wheels, of course.
Yeah, I just noticed that the wheels are huge.
Inch wheels.
Uh-huh.
Engine is also brand new unit.
Mm-hmm.
And in terms of the body, there are some cool things that you don't really notice.
Uh-huh.
For example, the front bumper's been tucked in,
yeah,
so much closer to the body itself.
All right.
And then coming to this side, you know, there's no door handle.
Oh, there's no door handle. I just noticed that.
So we have got like a spoon handle,
uh-huh,
where you just pull to.
Oh, that's crazy!
Yeah.
That's amazing. I just noticed that. I like the door handle.
Yeah.
Crazy.
And then in the back as well, you know, this bumper gaps and all. It's not like the way the original car was, because the original car had really, really bad, hideous bumper gaps. So,
uh-huh,
so this is completely changed at all.
And how much horsepower does this car have?
This is around 300 horsepower.
300 horsepower.
It's not like an aggressive car in terms of horsepower.
Uh-huh.
But it's got enough, you know.
Yeah. And what would be the price of this?
This is around 230,000 dirhams.
230,000 dirhams. That's crazy. And it looks neat.
Yeah.
What I notice is that you guys are building it from scratch, like literally.
Yes, I mean, if you see this car, you know, bare bones, everything's been taken off of it.
Uh-huh.
And we have complete new floors that are going into it,
uh-huh.
complete new center tunnel. All the rust has been taken care of.
Uh-huh.
So in most builds, you know, that's what happens. Brand new firewall, so we've moved the firewall back even, and there's no holes because we hide all the wiring in all of
uh-huh.
our cars.
Uh-huh.
So, you know, a lot of things go into just the body itself.
Got it. That's crazy.
From here to here, it's a very long process. So
it's
this
very long
car now, you can see it's on paint, and you can see it's like a complete car in some form
uh-huh.
now.
So basically, yeah. this car was yeah. like this at one point.
Exactly.
Okay.
You're
oh,
right.
that's yeah, crazy.
Exactly. Yeah. And we have our own engineering shop as well.
Uh-huh.
Our own engineering shop back there.
Uh-huh.
We can now fabricate stuff, you know, before which we couldn't, or we used to have to be able to
uh-huh.
send out. Now we can fabricate our own.
Now, stuff. What exactly is he making
We're
right
making,
now?
Making the pieces for the rear suspension arm.
Okay, rear suspension arm.
Yeah.
That's
so,
nice.
So these things we can do on our own as well.
Uh huh.
Some neat touches which only if you have an engineering shop you can do.
Uh-huh.
Like for example on this car, I'll show you.
You know, wow, the interior is beautiful.
Yeah, because we had to do power windows, so we needed to close off the access hole for the winder.
Uh-huh.
So we just made this piece, billet piece to
cover it up.
You
made it from the here.
Yeah.
That's
yeah,
nice.
Yeah.
As for example, a lot of these buyers are Fast and Furious fans, right?
Yeah.
Right
yeah.
after the release of Fast and Furious, the prices
Correct.
Of these cars shoot up.
Correct.
That's nice. And also, do you guys have Dom Toretto's charger?
We did one, yes.
We did one.
We are guilty. We did it.
What was the price of that? Like
that's around 470-480,000 dirhams.
480,000 dirhams.
Yeah, it's got a big blower supercharger on top of it.
Mm-hmm.
A Mopar.
The
engine.
Exact one from the
exact one. Yeah.
Okay.
Not in the same color though.
Okay.
We didn't do it in black. We did it in candy apple red.
Candy apple
but
red.
But the rest is exactly the same.
As nice.
Do, you know a multitude of different cars. So
huh?
from trucks that you see over here, that's a 68
Chevrolet truck.
68 Corvette.
Uh-huh.
Mustangs. Mm-hmm. A lot of the GT500E, the Eleanor cars,
mm-hmm.
You know, to a Pontiac Trans Am over there,
oh,
to
wow.
a Cadillac over there. So, you know, we do a multitude of different cars.
Uh-huh.
And I personally like to do, you know, from the Forte
uh-huh.
as much as I can.
That's crazy,
yeah.
brother. Now, here comes the fun part. We will be driving this 68 Ford Mustang.
Yeah.
Bro, how's the car?
Oh, it's too difficult to drive, man. It's not easy as it seems.
Uh-huh.
The clutch is so tight, the gear is so tight. It's like you have to know the vehicle
uh-huh.
to really drive it. And I'm so used to driving automatic cars in like last
uh-huh.
3 years, yeah. And it's manual and it's too tight, man.
It's too hard to drive.
Yeah, so you have to be able
I wonder how Dom is drifting in this.
Yeah, Dom can drive it because he's a pro in it. But you have to get
Oh my god, the interior is beautiful. Oh my. This thing is crazy, bro. Alright guys, so due to some technical reason, we were not able to drive the Mustang. And what was it, bro?
Next weekend, we will be getting two Mustangs, two different colors. We can have a lot of fun.
And we will be driving it. But today, due to some technical reason, we were not able to do it. But next week, we'll be doing
it. I don't want it to shoot the way we can shoot it today.
Mm-hmm.
It's something like, it's. If you are following me, you know, like, this is my favorite car, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So this is not the way I want to shoot these cars. I will give you the best possible cinematic shots next week.
Next week. So guys, that's a wrap for this video. I hope you enjoyed. So if you guys want more videos like this, then make sure to subscribe, hit the like button and share this video. Till then, it's your boy Ryan signing off.
Bye bye.